Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of Masala Five Spices. This is Lekha Menon.
This is Mahwash, Ajaz. Welcome to Five Spices.
Well, top headline is of course Diwali.
Happy Diwali, everyone.
Happy Diwali.
Belated Diwali, is it over?
Yeah, it's going on.
It's going on. Happy Diwali.
So, well, just like us, even Bollywood was in Diwali mode. And guess what? It was the parties and parties and parties.
Nice.
Lucky guys, right? I mean, everyone's throwing these big fat parties, which all meant fabulous dresses, lots of food and lots of Instagram pictures.
I loved all the pictures. And it's like, you know, that's why I love South Asian festivals. Like, whether it's Diwali, whether it's Dasera, it's Eid, it's...
It's just a community feel and everyone comes together.
And they're all so dressed up.
They're all so dressed up.
So dressed up, I love
so
it.
According to me, the most fun party seemed to be Ekta Kapoor's. My God, they were dancing.
Yeah.
You see that, yeah? To all Akyoki Goli Mare and all those songs. I mean, Bollywood party without Bollywood songs, right?
Yeah, no.
Then of course, Mr. B, Big B, also threw a party.
I hope he's doing well. He was a bit ill a couple of
days ago. So that was, and of course, lots of wishes and our lovely actresses showing off their amazing outfits. So that's what Diwali was all about.
I think my favorite picture was Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja distributing sweets to the press and everything. And I love this tradition.
That's nice. Yeah. And my favorite, the moment was also when Mr. Rishi Kapoor kind of lost it on the press.
Check out all the times Rishi Kapoor has lost it on masala.com.
I mean,
this is anger, nothing else.
Please, Mr. Kapoor. Diwali hai yaar.
Why do Jaya Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor lose their cool with paparazzi?
This time Rishi Kapoor had a problem with the paps making noise. Arey yaar, photographers hai, bahar khade, thoda toh awaz banta hai na. That's okay. And he was like lecturing them, do not make noise, maintain decorum, etc, etc, etc. And I think the paps took it well.
Well, we all have to take it well. They're Bollywood celebrities, right?
Indeed. The next big headline is of course of our favorite Khan, Shah Rukh Khan.
I love Shah Rukh Khan and I love how witty he is. In his recent interview with David Letterman, which is now streaming online on Netflix, the show is called My Next Guest. And David Letterman was an amazing host for all these
years.
What's
your favorite moment from that?
I think my favorite moment was then when he said, when David Letterman said that, you know, you're loved by 3.5 billion people. Is that true?
Mm-hmm.
And Shah Rukh just shrugs and he just says, well, we are the subcontinent. And this is why you love Shah Rukh Khan, because he's so eloquent. He's so witty. He's so sharp.
And he just comes up with these lines, you know. It's just amazing to see him. Personally, I don't think it was his best interview ever.
Really? What do you think is his best interview?
Oh, he had done this amazing fun piece with the comedy collective AIB when it used to exist. That was something else altogether. This was good, of course.
But
no
that was
doubt
different.
It was good.
Like, that's more like comedy, But this
is not like... a comedy. It was like knowing him, Shah Rukh, but in a different way. So that's the best thing about Shah Rukh. You know, he just makes every interviewer feel so special. Each interview is different from his previous one. And guys, you just got to watch it.
If you're a witty person, you will do that. But if you are somebody who's so, you know, cranked by PR and constantly mechanized to sort of work the system, then it will never come off as genuine.
Yeah.
Pro tip.
That's true. In social media moment, again, as I said, it was dominated by Diwali celebrations. But my favorite picture among all is that of Janhvi Kapoor and Arjun Kapoor. Check that out. It is so cute. There's something very heartwarming about this brother-sister pair. And you know what, Mahwash? I really like the way Arjun has, you know, actually come of age in the last one and a half years. The way he stood up for his family, the way he's supporting them and his two sisters. There's a genuine affection between all of them and it's wonderful to see. And you can see the picture, right? I mean, how Janhvi is like really smiling and that happiness is seen on her face.
Yeah, I think that it's one of the cutest Bollywood siblings.
Bhai ho to aisa. A few weeks ago, we had talked about the controversy regarding this movie where, I mean, two movies releasing at almost the same time dealing with the same subject, Ujra Chaman and Bala, that is, of course, starring Ayushman Khurrana. Well, one of those movies is releasing this week, Ujra Chaman. What is your expectation from it?
I'm just amazed at the fact that they're both similar movies. So, I mean, the maximum they're going to change is in maybe performances, but they're both good actors, Ayushman and Sunny Singh.
You think so?
Yeah, I think they're both good enough actors. I mean, sure, Ayushman has done, he's a bigger star and he's done a more variety of roles.
Mm-hmm.
But I think when you've got that kind of a difficult role and if you're choosing to take it on, you must be a good enough actor, right?
And for those who are asking, who is Sunny Singh? Guys, he's the one who played Titu in Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweetie. Did I get that right?
I'm not sure. I don't know who Titu or Sonu is. The cameraman is saying yes. So, yeah.
Possible. Yeah. So let's see. I hope he does a good job. And, you know, actually, if the movie is good, it will work. As simple as that. Controversy or no controversy. If it's copied or inspired.
But if both movies are the same, then how will it work? Bala is also the same and Ujra Chaman is also the same.
We then will people will want to compare it. Ki ye kaun sa achha tha, ye achha tha. So maybe it just works for both.
Yeah, but do you think this has ever happened in Bollywood before?
Oh, so many times. So, yeah. There was a time, I don't know if you guys remember, a few, like around, I think almost a decade ago, when there were 4 Bhagat Singh movies. And it was like, as if there were no other freedom fighters left to make movies on.
Like, no, but that is still like, okay, like there'll be a lot of films on Gandhi, there'll be a lot of films on Jinnah. But then,
at the same time,
You know, everyone's like, suddenly they were, remember after Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, everybody was making films like about, it's all about your parents. So maybe one of, but this is so unique.
This is too unique a theme to be copied, right? Yeah. I agree.
This week in Song Chat, we're talking about Abrarul Haq's Coke studio number, Asan Te Jana Hai Below Te Ghar. If you were growing up in Pakistan in the 90s, you must have heard this song, and we used to hear this song everywhere. Like everywhere. Bakal, you know, AIVP, ab ye gana bajega, har jaga pe bajega. To ye gana har jaga bajta tha. It used to play everywhere. And it's one of the most iconic songs that Pakistan has produced. And Abrarul Haq has sang the song again. By the way, Abrarul Haq is 51.
Wow.
He's 51, bro. Like, how do you look like this at 51? Please share your secret, Abrar.
Event, of course, the Diwali events are over. I hope you guys caught all the fireworks at Alsi, Fan Point, etc. But this week is the time for shopping. Mm. The big Dubai sale is coming forward. And this is like from Thursday to Saturday. All the malls have some amazing discounts.
Splurge.
And of course, the next week and the week after, there are some lots of comedy shows and the big one, Mr. A.R. Rahman, also landing in Dubai. So watch out for all the details on masala.com. We are covering them all.
Thank you for watching this week's Masala 5 Spices. If you have any good comments, bad comments, please kar do jaake comments mein. Aur iske ilawa, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the bell icon to get the notifications. If you're watching this on Facebook, like the page. And if you're watching this on Instagram, follow. Take care of yourself. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Baal. Hata dun, abhi theek hai? Blooper.